you to stand up for each different, you know, group and tell you what I sort of predict for you so that we all get a bit of a reading before we get into the readings. Does that sound okay? So, sort of get what I mean? Okay, now, you've got to use, because we haven't got pens and papers, but I want you to add your day and your month number together and get a single digit. That's all I want you to do. If you're born, okay, what's your date of birth? 16th of July would be 7, and 7 is 14, which 1 and 4 is 5. So break it down to a single digit. Okay?
Got it?
Yeah. Don't worry about the year and all that. I'll do that. Just don't forget the year. It's going to be too confusing for everyone. Yeah, okay, yeah. But just do that. So you want your day and your day and your month's number. Hands up if they don't know. Hands up if you don't know what to do. Day and month? Okay, if you're the 6th of October, what would you...